This is what it's like to solo backpack in the dark.
I decided to start a hike at 7:30 at night.
After work, I booked it to the trailhead so I could wake up at a lake I've never been to. I started questioning my life decisions after the second hour of hiking in pitch black, but the days are getting shorter and PTO is limited. Luckily, a bear didn't mistake me for a burrito, and in the morning I could see there was no one else camped here, so yay to pushing comfort zones.